it is what it is. It says content marketing. So it is about content. It's about storytelling. It's about great stories, sharing knowledge, all that stuff. And that's kind of what journalism is about as well. But it's content marketing. So it's marketing as well. Companies are not spending those budgets because they just like to have great stories on their website. No, in the end, of course, they want to convince you as a customer that their brand is the best brand. If you want to do something with financial services, or you want to buy something, of course it's marketing. So it is, in the end, it's a instrument to convince people how to do something with the brand.